Okay. And here I'm going to see you, all of you. Okay. So, hello everyone. Today is a very special day. Do you know why? Because today I have different friends, all of them made with recyclable objects. They are really amazing. Do you want to see them? Yes, I want to see them. Okay, we are going to start with the class, okay? So is there any volunteer? I don't know, we have to ask them. Is there any volunteer who wants to start with the presentation? Okay, I have three raised hands. Okay, applauses for Dean, applauses for Dean. Okay, good. So we're going to start with Julian Vanegas. Okay, we are going to start with him.
Hello, teacher. My name is Julian Andres Vanegas Osorio, and this is my puppet, Mr. Puppet. And he taught to you a duty for one boy. Complete with homeworks and school obligations.
It doesn't matter. Don't worry. Don't worry. You can do it. You can continue. No problem. Okay. ¿Se te silenció? Give me a second. Wait. Okay. Start again. Vuelve a comenzar. No pasa nada. Lo estabas haciendo muy bien. No pasa nada.
Bueno, hello teacher, my name is Julian Andres Vanegas Osorio and this is my puppet, Mr. Puppet. And he taught to you a duty for one boy. A duty for one boy is complete with homework and school obligations.
Okay, perfect. What else you can say? No more? Okay, applauses for him. Okay, very good. Julian Vanegas, puppet presentation. Ven aquí. Saco mi lista, un segundito, ¿por qué? Okay, presentation, okay. May 13. Okay, Vanegas. Excellent, Julian. Very good. Now we are going to continue with Ana Zambrano. Tranquilos que hoy todos pasan.
Profe, ella se llama Anne y ella Nancy. Entonces, hi Nancy, how are you? Hi Annie, I'm very well. Can I make you a question? Yes, of course, you can ask me. What is your favorite duty? My favorite duty is to take care of nature. And what that duty is about? Taking care of nature is taking care of the environment, natural resources, and life itself. On the other hand, the main environmental problems or impacts are producing a pollution of seas and rivers, among others. Thank you, you very much, Nancy, for telling us about your favorite duty.
Okay. Thank you, teacher. Applauses for him. You did an excellent job. Congratulations, Anna. Very good. Now we are going to continue with David Claro. It's your turn, David.
Daddy, to study incorporating homework and in this case homework into their daily routine teaches them how to manage time, learn to make decisions and solve problems. It also helps them develop good habits that will accompany them throughout their lives, both in studies and in professional life.
In professional life, okay.
Of teacher.
Okay, very good, David. You did an excellent job too. Congratulations. Okay, now we are going to continue with Joel. Joel, are you there? Yes, you are there. Please open your microphone, Joel.
Listo, profe, voy a empezar. ¿Ahí me ven?
Yes, I can Hi, see Joel. You. You are in a beautiful city like Hollywood.
Oh, teacher.
Good afternoon. My name is Adam. Today we'll talk about my favorite drink.
Joel, quítese favorite... el fondo. Que no se le ve la marioneta.
Sí, tiene razón.
Espere. ¿Y se ve?
No, se ve ¿acá? La mitad. Se ve la mitad.
Ay, espere, me tocó quitarlo.
Se ve la mitad, Joel.
Sí, ya me di cuenta, ¿Ahí?
Sí, ya se ve.
Ya te abro el micrófono otra vez, dame un segundo. Ok. Open your microphone, Joel.
Listo, profe. Listo, profe. ¿Empieza desde cero, profe, o de dónde iba?
No, desde cero. Start again.
Ok, profe. Espéreme, pongo el títer este. ¿Ya ven?
Yes, I can see you.
Entonces, espere, profe, que aquí algo se me trabó por poner el filtro. Ay. Good afternoon. My name is Adam. Today we'll talk about my favorite drink. My favorite drink is to do homework and study because that helps me to be a better person in the future. And that gives me more opportunities to work. And in the future, be recognized by my country, and that is why that is my favorite drink.
Okay, applauses. Very good, Joel. You did a great job. Congratulations. Very good.
Ya no me quito este filtro que ya.
Okay, now I'm going to continue with Luisa Heredia.
Teacher, ¿cuál es mi nota?
Yes. Very good. Okay, Luisa, it's your turn.
Okay, teacher. Me estoy poniendo.
Okay.
My name is Maria. Hello, teacher and classmates. Today I am going to talk about how important the right to study is. Number one, that Nairon is important because when we are adults, we will have great opportunities in life. Number two, we can have a great life in speed on a professional level. Bye bye, teacher.
Bye bye. Excellent, Luisa. You did a great job too. Now we are going to continue with Stephanie Cala. It's your turn.
Good morning, teacher. I am Stephanie Cala. Your name is?
Hello, my name is Sofia. Which do you like most? Like the book of respect because in respect the opinions of fortune and respect the day splash of our day high some inside are.
Okay, good. That was a turtle, Stephanie. That was a turtle. Yes. A turtle. Can I see? La puedes mostrar un poco mejor que no la vi muy bien. Ah, okay. Yes, that is a turtle. Okay, really nice. Okay, thank you. Very good. Now we are going to continue with Valentina Santiago.
Hello, teacher. My name is Isola. My duty as a student is to attend my class. If me assignments on the time, respect me teacher when she teach us class. Bye, teacher.
Bye, take care. Very good, Valentina. Okay, congratulations. Now we are going to continue with a boy. And the name of that boy is ta-da-da-dun. Ta-da-da-dun. The name of the boy is Santiago Huitrago. Okay, it's your turn. Give me a second. Give me a second, Santiago. Okay.
Good afternoon, teacher. My name is Santiago Huitrago. It is my puppet. I have the duty to respect the opinions and customs of others, even if they are not some as mine. Thank you, teacher. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Very good. Respect others. That is a beautiful puppet. Congratulations. You did an excellent job too. Now we are going to continue with a girl. Oh my God, the name of that girl is going to be ta-da-da-dan. Ta-da-da-dan is Alice. Okay, it's your turn, Alice.
Okay, teacher. Should I put my key in my presentation? ¿Sí se ve?
Yes, I can see.
Okay, the children's duties. Para Lina María Perdomo.
Okay.
¿No quiere coger? Espera, teacher, un momento. Que no me quiere coger. Ay, no me puedo hacer la diapositiva. Ay, ya. La valiente computadora. Acá. Hello, do you count what are some of the children's homework? I have two important. On the first is the duty to go to school as the duty to deliver homework on the indicated deadline. Whoa, can you tell me one? Of course, look, I tell you the duty to go to school.
Okay, that's it?
No. The duty to study. All children have the duty to a student, but the duty to a student does not include going to a school only. In us, please participate over the teachers, be respectful with others, etc. The duty to a student is very important because we learn things that we do not count, and we learn mathematics, language, etc. The duty to deliver things on time. It is as they till times deliver the things at the indicated time is important because the indicated matter I lost and the matter remains bad.
Okay, very good too, Alice. Okay, now we are going to continue with Quintanilla. Is your turn?
¿Cuál es mi nota?
Okay, A.
Listo. Ya, profe. Me coloco el otro tipo de que yo tengo dos. Listo.
Hey, Quintanilla.
Hi, Coco. Hi, Coco. Hello, Paco.
I want to know what is your favorite duty. My favorite duty is a respect, as it helps for a peaceful society and this community happy. It's very important. Okay, Coco, thanks. Bye.
Okay, excellent. Very good. Very good, Quintanilla. Now we are going to continue with a girl. The name of that girl is Antonella. Antonella is not at the supermarket today. Antonella is at home today.
One moment, teacher.
Okay. She's Antonella Quintero.
Hello, teacher. My name is Antonella. I'm going to talk about the duty of a student. The study is important because it helps the bear in adulthood. Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much. Very good, Antonella. Now we are going to continue with Samuel Suarez. It's your turn, Samuel. Okay, thank you so much for being in here. Now you have the opportunity. Yes, okay, I can listen to you. I can hear you.
¿Escucha, profe?
Yes.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Hello.
Colorito. Everyone has the duty today to the parents, the teachers, the community of books, and the laws to be good people. Remember, it is very important. Bye, teacher. Bye.
Very good, Samuel. What a nice activity. You used your imagination. Very good. Congratulations. Okay, Samuel. Now we are going to continue with a girl. The name of the girl is Maria Camila Grass. Is your opportunity to show your puppet, Maria Camila. Open your microphone and show us what you did. Okay, we recyclable object. Okay.
Hello, my name is, my books are to study and help my mother with the house things.
Okay, and but what is that? I can see well. What is that? Is a teddy bear or is a dog? Okay, what is that? I can see because there are too much light over you. ¿Qué es, mami? Porque no lo veo. Es que tienes una luz atrás que no. Okay, better. Okay, thank you so much. Now we are going to continue with Valeria. Thank you so much, Camila. Now we are going to continue with Valeria. Okay, open your microphone, please.
Hello, Lilo. Friend, how are you? Why are you angry? Because the teacher scold me for not wearing the uniform and it's not fair. But Lilo, friend, remember that it is our duty as a student. A good and healthy coexistence. You are brave and it can be late to class. No, that affect in the room and does not allow us to have a healthy coexistence. So to have a good consistent, we must fulfill all duties, be tolerant, be punctual, and respect. Bye, teacher.
Bye. Okay, thank you so much, Valeria. Beautiful puppets. You use recyclable objects. That is really nice. Now we are going to listen to Daniela Maecha. Daniela Maecha, it's your turn. Remember to open your camera because I want to see you, okay?
Espera, profe, que me estoy poniendo el títere.
Okay, Maecha. Okay, excellent.
Profe, ¿se ve el títere?
Un poquito más arriba, ponlo más arriba. Es, y más hacia la, bueno, izquierda debe ser tuya.
¿Señora?
Más cerquita a tu carita.
¿Acá?
Eso, perfecto.
Hello, teacher. I am Daniela Maecha and he is my puppet Fluff. Puppet is it's my puppet Fluff. And this presentation is for best English teacher, Lina María Perdomo. My rig is the rig to life because believe it that we at deserve it, a chance to life. Happy teacher day. Bye.
Okay, very good, Daniela. Congratulations. But you talk about the right and you must talk about the duty. Okay, because the previous turn we were talking about rights. This turn we have to talk about duties. Okay, but that's okay. You did a great job too. Okay, so now we are going to continue. Okay, no more students. So I'm going to call from the list. Okay, Amezquita, are you there in the class, Amezquita? Amezquita is not in the class. Okay, good. So no problem. I'm going to call to another student. Amezquita is not in the class. Okay, Stephanie Cala is already done with the activity. Okay, good. So I'm going to call, please, Johan Samuel, sorry. Open your microphone.
Espera, profe. Ya estaba
organizando, profe, porque. Espera, profe, un segundo. Ok, open your microphone, Samuel.
Profe, espera que me estoy tocando acá al fondo, profe. A ver si la presentación.
Ok, you can do it. Pardo. Johan Samuel Pardo. Ok.
Hello, teacher. Allá.
Es mejor que quites el fondo, papá, porque casi no se ve el muñeco.
Ah, espera. Entonces quita el fondo,
profe. Sí, porque es que se va y viene, se va y viene.
Espera, profe. Listo, profe.
Of the duty. Muestra el popper, mi amor, muéstralo. Ve hablando y lo vas mostrando, papi. Eso.
Profe, pero mira. Hello, my name is Tiger. I'm come to have you some of two. You,
I know.
You must. You parents. Remember, you must complete your home by teacher.
Okay, Samuel, you did it great. Don't worry. You were about nervous, but don't worry. Okay. Very good, Johan Par. Now we are going to continue. Antonella, do you want to say something?
Profe, te quería decir que yo sé Santiago Manjarres no ha podido ingresar porque se le fue la luz.
Ah, ok, ok. Good. Luis Heredia.
Ah, profe, era para preguntarte qué nota me había sacado.
Es. Ok. So now we are going to continue with another student from the list. Okay. So I have here Samuel Forero. Of course, it's your turn, Samuel.
Over here. Hi, teacher. Okay. Here we go. Hello, teacher. This is my puppet, and this is my right for children to have a roof, education. Whoa, Samuel, how do you know? How you do that? How do you know that? Because I know I'm social, and they show us the rights of children and adults.
Okay. Finish?
And that's all. That's all.
Okay, very good. But can I see your puppet? Oh, but that is not a recyclable puppet.
Sorry.
You forget to do it with recyclable objects. Anyway, you did a great job. Okay, but you forgot that part of the instruction. Okay, good. Now we are going to continue with Alice. What do you want to say?
Teacher, solo quería decirte que mira, este eres tú cuando tienes chiquitos.
Oh, so beautiful, so nice. Okay, good, thank you. Now I'm going to listen to Sofía Parra. Okay, it's your turn.
Okay, teacher, give me a second, please.
Okay, no problem. I can give you 2-3 seconds to get ready for the presentation, Sofía.
Okay. Give me a moment, please. Okay. Can you sit me?
No, we can't. Now, yes.
Okay. Okay. This is Jimena and this is Santiago.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, let's start. Santiago. Hello, Jimena. What is your most important duty? The most important duty for me is to respect and obey my parents. And why it is important to you? The reason is that they make many sacrifices for you. Because they love me. That is why they deserve all love, respect, and obedience. Thanks, Jimena. I'll put it more into practice. Goodbye. Thank you, guys, and teacher.
Okay, very good, Sofía. Excellent job, too. Congratulations. Okay, now we are going to continue with another student. The name of the student is Valentina. Do you want to say something? Tell me.
Teacher, good notes out.
Sorry, what do you want to say? What is your question?
Teacher, goose, good notes out.
Do you want to ask about your grade? Tu nota, estás preguntando?
Sí.
Yes? Okay, you say, teacher, what is my grade? Okay, teacher, what is my grade? Okay, your grade is S too. Very good, Valentina. You did a great job. Okay, S. Okay, good. Now we are going to continue. Give me a second with Gabriela Novoa. Gabriela, you can start now. Gabriela, open your microphone and start, okay? You can do it now, again. Do it again, please. Gabriela, are you there? Okay, I think she has some problems with the connection, with the internet connection. So I will be back later and I'm going to give the chance to talk to Paula Valentina. Paula, go ahead, please.
Esta se llama Linda.
Okay.
Y esta se llama Tomás. Bueno, Tomás. It was 2 points out the ring of children. Y un. Yo have to respect and have your ring respect. Y have Linda. And I have come to watch you the next ring, not to be discriminated against. Nice on a question and what's on there. Ring are children, look here where is the ring to a killing. Ajay Linda, and I have
a. I think you were talking about rights, but you have to talk about duties, but anyway, you did a great job. And then we are going to continue with this. Okay, Anna, what do you have to say? Do you have any question?
Profe, era para preguntarte cuál era mi nota.
Okay, you got a S too. Okay, Santiago Huitrago.
Teacher, what is my note?
What is my grade? Remember that this is the way to ask that grade. Question, okay? S to S, okay?
Thank you.
Okay, so we are going to continue with, okay, Sergio Prada. Open your microphone, sorry, your camera.
Wait a minute, teacher.
And I'm going to... Pay attention to your presentation, Sergio Prada. Okay.
Wait a minute, teacher.
Okay, no problem. I can
I see you. It?
Yes, I can see.
Hello. Hello. What do you think is the most important right? The right of life, because with him you will not be. Oh, thanks you.
Okay, thank you, Sergio. The same, you were talking about rights and the instruction was that you have to talk about duties, okay? But anyway, you did the activity. Okay, good. Okay, now is the turn. Okay, Johan Felipe Gomez. No me Johan Felipe.
Sí. Espera, profe. Me agacho. Espera. Ah.
Okay, you can start now, Johan Felipe.
Espera, espera. God advent at.
Pásalo un poquito más, Johan. Pásalo un poco más, hijo. Eso. Okay.
God advent. Good afternoon, teacher. Green, Charlie, Mental, and Moral Integrity, awarded as Green, so have a sense of mental and moral integrity. Respect. Gracias, profesor.
Thank you. Okay, very good. Very good, Johan Felipe. You did a great job with the puppet. You use recyclable objects, different clothes. Very good. Now we are going to continue with Gabriela Novoa. Gabriela, it's your turn now. Maybe you can be there. Are you there? Okay, Gabriela. Okay. Gabriela, are you there? I can hear you. Gabriela, I can hear you. Gabriela. Okay, I don't know what happened with her, but I think she has some problems. Okay. So we are going to continue with another student and we are going to give some minutes. Maybe she can fix the audio and the camera. Okay, Natalia Naranjo.
Señora, profe.
Your presentation, Natalia. Natalia, are you there? Are you ready with your presentation, Natalia? Open your microphone. Natalia.
No, profe.
¿No la tienes lista? Natalia.
No, señora.
Oh, my God. Why, Natalia? Natalia, tell me why. ¿Por qué? Okay. Natalia, you can open your microphone. Okay. She is not ready. That is a pity. Gabriela, are you ready?
Profe, es que yo tengo un internet.
No, she continues with internet connection problem. Okay, good. So now we are going to continue with another student, Laura Camila. Laura Camila, open your camera and your microphone, please. Laura. Camila Suescun. Okay.
Profe, ¿me escuchas?
Yes, I can hear you.
Profe, es que aún no lo tengo listo.
Oh, why, Suescun? Okay.
Pensé que tenía el micrófono dañado. Después nada, prendí el micrófono y no me escuchaba.
¿Y por qué no lo tienes listo?
Pues es que no sabía que...
No has estado atenta porque esa instrucción se dio desde mi primera clase. Dijimos que eran esta semana 5. Cada semana les recordábamos de hacer el ejercicio. Bueno, hay que estar más atentos. Bueno, ok. So it's cool. Now, Daniel Felipe Segura, are you there? Daniel Felipe Segura. Daniel. Segura, okay. Daniel, open your microphone, please. Segura. Yes, are you there? Segura, 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 Daniel. What about? Okay. I can see you, Daniel. Okay. Okay, okay, dokey. So Amezquita is not in the class, right? Amezquita. And I'm going to call Santiago Cárdenas. I can see Santiago Cárdenas in the class, right? Cárdenas, Santiago. Santiago Cárdenas is not in the class. Okay. Stephanie Estupiñán, are you there, Stephanie? I can see you. I'm going to check here. Stephanie is not in the class. Okay. María Camila González, are you there, María Camila González? María Camila González, I'm going to type here, María Camila. María Camila Grass González is not in the class. Okay. Daniel Felipe López, yo sí lo vi, López, López. Daniel, open your microphone, please. Okay, good.
Profe.
Okay.
Profe.
Sí.
Profe, qué pena, lo que pasa es que a Valentina le está doliendo el oído, pues ahí está, pero entonces le está doliendo también pues la cabeza, ¿será que ya se puede retirar?
Sí, sí, dale, no hay problema, sí señora.
Gracias, profe.
Ok, good. Daniel López, it's your turn, please.
Teacher, ahí están.
Open your microphone, es que lo tiene apagado.
Papá. Profe, ahí se le ve un títere y una casita.
Sí, profe, mi amor. Los que ya hicieron la presentación se tienen que retirar.
No, mi amor, de ninguna manera, porque
respeto. No, porque también vamos a ver a los otros.
Exactamente.
No, me había dado cuenta que lo tenía apagado.
Ábrelo de nuevo, papá. Daniel López.
Teacher, sorry, per.
Ok.
Yeah. ¿Lo, profe?
Uh-huh. ¿Me
escuchas? Yes. Bueno. Hello, teacher. My name is Daniel Felipe Lopez Helves, and my favorite duty is to help at home since I and my family can keep order in the home. Thanks.
Okay, very good, Daniel Lopez. Very good. You did a great job. Okay, so we are going to continue. Okay, give me a second. Okay, tell me, Daniel.
You have pues, mañana que tengas un buen día al profesor.
Ay, qué hermoso. Thank you so much for those beautiful wishes. Okay, thank you so much.
Okay.
Now we are going to continue, students. Okay, me faltaron hartos hoy. Espero que todos esos que faltaron tengan una buena excusa. O si no, tuki tuki. Okay. Very good, Daniel. You did a great job. Now, Manjarres, are you there? Yo lo vi a Manjarres. Okay. Manjarres, no, it's not here. Lo vi conectado y volvió y se desconectó. Ángel Leonardo Mora. Ángel, Ángel, Ángel David Telles es el que tengo. Okay. Mora is not here. Okay, Lina Isabela, it's your turn, Lina.
It's the problem.
Okay. Morales, Lina. Okay, go ahead.
It's the problem.
Okay.
Hello, teacher. My name is Arena. My rank of R. To have the school and many more. I have nurse like teacher. Bye, teacher.
Okay, bye, Lina. Thank you so much. Now I have here Johan Samuel Pardo. Johan Samuel Pardo Medina. Ah, ok, ya tú pasaste. Listo. Ok, Daniel Felipe Segura is missing. Daniel Felipe Segura. I'm going to type here, Daniel. Daniel López Segura is not here. Novoa Gabriela. Vamos a ver si Gabriela ya pudo solucionar. Gabriela o ya se me desconectó. Gabriela. Gabriela, bueno, ya no está. And so Telles. Telles is missing. Ángel David Telles. Ok, very good. And you are the last one. Ángel, open your... ya las manitos que tienen arriba ya se las solucionó. Bueno, esperemos a que nos hable el compañerito. Ok, Ángel.
Good afternoon, teacher. My name is Han. Yesterday, calling teacher and now teacher. Yesterday, felt very feeling to accept all people's opinion and I very strong my time then. Goodbye,
Michelle. Goodbye, Angel. Okay, thank you so much, Angel. So now I'm going to listen to some of you. Okay, Sofia Parra, what do you want to say?
Teacher, what is my 10th?
What is my grade? Remember.
What is my grade?
Parra, right? Parra, you got an S. Okay, Antonella. Okay.
Thank you so much.
Profe, es que no sé si te habrás olvidado, pero tú llamaste a Joseph y yo te dije que se le había ido la luz.
Sí, yo ahí puse un signo de pregunta porque lo vi conectado y se volvió a desconectar. Entonces
y una pregunta, ¿cuál es mi nota?
Yo le puse ahí la interrogante, sin embargo tengo que esperar. Es tú. Julián Vanegas. Oh my God, Julián. Oh, Julián, ok.
Profe, una pregunta, ¿cuál es mi nota?
Teacher, one question, what is my grade? Repeat.
Teacher, one question, what is my grade?
Okay, you graded S, you did a great job too, okay? Good. Okay, students, okay, good. So here, todavía tengo unos chicos, especialmente los que no están conectados, qué tristeza. Porque quería haber compartido cómo han avanzado, pero aquí hay varios que no, pero lo voy a compartir sin embargo. Bueno, para los que están acá, un segundo, voy a ingresar a la plataforma LiveSale y ustedes van a observar, yo sé que he sido cansona con esto, pero es que todavía faltan niños, no han entrado, no me han escrito qué es lo que pasa. En lo posible he tratado de solucionar los que me han avisado que tienen alguna dificultad, pero hay otros que desafortunadamente no han dicho nada, ¿listo? Y resulta que ya se nos acerca la semana, les recuerdo cuál es la semana en la que yo voy a hacer revisión. Y si yo llego a esa semana y aún no han entrado, pues me va a tocar poner notas tristes, y a mí no me gusta llenar mi planilla de notas tristes, pero cuando toca, toca. Estamos en la semana 5 y ya hoy se termina con nosotros la semana 5 porque ya vimos los dos encuentros. En la semana 6, en el día 1, ya voy a empezar a calificar las dos cosas. Tanto la plataforma LiveSale como la parte de speaking de LiveSale. ¿Listo? Dime, Samuel.
¿Me escucha?
Sí, mi amor, te
estoy escuchando. ¿Me escucha?
Sí, dime.
Ah, ya. Es que, profe, tuve que ir al baño urgentemente, entonces.
Tranquilo, tranquilo, no hay problema. Ok, listo, chicos. Entonces, mira.
¿Qué le dije?
La otra semana, mis amores, no hay problema, papá. Desde que estés ahí, no hay problema. No hubieras escrito ahí por el chat. Chicos, desde en el primer encuentro que tuvimos, yo les fui muy clara en trabajar con esta plataforma. Hay unos que no han entrado, otros que solamente entraron, hicieron la prueba del Power Challenge y no más. No empezaron a leer los libros que les gusta, tampoco el que se les asignó. Entonces, pues así mismo será su avance, no solamente por una nota, sino por mejorar su nivel de inglés. Entonces, mira cómo yo veo si el estudiante entra o no entra. Resulta que los que están de color verde son los que están conectados, supuestamente. Ojalá que estuviera conectada Natalia, pero creo que Natalia se retiró. Natalia, por ejemplo, acá me indica que está conectada porque está de verde, dice en línea, pero resulta que ella no ha completado el test del Power Challenge, lo que indica que ella puede estar muy conectada, durar horas conectada, pero no está haciendo nada. ¿Por qué? Porque ella no ha hecho el test y no ha empezado a leer libremente. Todavía tengo a Ángel Leonardo, a Daniela, a Lina Isabela, a Mariana, a Paula Valentina, a Samuel Forero. Estás ahí conectado, menos mal. Me gustaría ver si ahorita puedes ingresar y me compartes pantalla, a ver qué es lo que está pasando, Samuel. Me extraña porque tú eres juicioso. Y hay varios ahí en esa lista que también son juiciosos. Todos son muy juiciosos y son niños que pueden trabajar. Bueno, estos no están. Santiago y Sofía Ospino no está. Sofía Ospino. Ok. No está. Entonces, mira, si tú has entrado, mira, por ejemplo, acá tengo a Miguel Ann. Este es Miguel. Vamos a mirar. Esas personas que tienen al lado este circulito color naranja quiere decir que ya han ingresado, ¿cierto? Bueno, estos que tienen BR o BR indica que su nivel fue bajo, pero no importa, lo pueden ir aumentando. O sea, a mí no me importa que hayan obtenido un nivel alto o un nivel bajo. Lo que me importa es que hayan hecho conscientemente la prueba y esta le permita poco a poco ir avanzando e ir mejorando su promedio LSAT, ¿ok? Por acá hay otros que están también de naranja, pero ya tienen puntajes. 142, 207, ¿cierto? 326, 340, 547, y ahí van avanzando. ¿Listo? ¿Yo cómo hago para saber? Voy a darle clic, y ahorita le doy la palabra, voy a darle clic, por ejemplo, vamos a darle clic el de Antonella, vamos a darle clic acá en de Antonella. Yo puedo mirar el progreso de Antonella. Entonces, mira lo que ha pasado, que Antonella en la primera semana del 9 de mayo al 15 de mayo ha trabajado muy juiciosa, al 100%. Luego, esta la semana del 2 al 8 trabajó ya menos, pero esta anterior pues trabajó, esta que estamos trabajó muy bien. Yo acá puedo ver también los textos que ha leído Antonella. De 25 textos, ella ha leído 22. De los textos que le dan a ella, digamos, avance no hay C, que es los que tienen el rayito. El rayito significa que son del nivel de ustedes. Ella ha leído de 32, 21. Y ya ha tenido un nivel de 630. ¿Listo? Ese es, por ejemplo, Antonella. Un ejemplo estoy dando yo, ¿cierto? Acá vamos a ver otro niño. Entonces vamos a poner otro niño por acá. Alice. Dice que vamos a mirarle el progreso de Alice. Entonces yo entro y reviso. Así es que voy a revisar y me toca hacerla uno por uno. Entonces a Alice ha leído por el 15%. Entonces Alice tiene que aumentar más, porque los que tienen por debajo del 30 se sacan B. En cambio que si tienen el progreso sobre 30 en adelante, pues ya se pueden sacar A o S. ¿Listo? Entonces ya tiene que mejorar un poco allí. Aunque si yo miro acá abajo, me indica que ella ha leído 6 de 25 textos, y eso es muy bueno, y 3 de 16 que le aumenta el nivel, ¿cierto? O sea que va bien. ¿Listo? Aunque arriba me indica que solo el 15, pero abajo mira que me dice que ha leído 6 y eso es un buen número. ¿Listo? Y vamos a mirar otro niño por acá, a ver el de, bueno, vamos a mirar el de Ana Sofía Zambrano. Entonces yo miro progress. Listo. Entonces mira que ya en las semanas anteriores no se ve un progreso, pero en la semana del 19 de abril al 25 hizo un 21, ¿cierto? Un 21. Y vamos a mirar abajo qué tanto. Le falta mucho, un poco más, ¿cierto? Indica que sí ha entrado, pero le falta más porque un solo texto, entonces tiene que entrar más. Entonces, para que aproveche este fin de semana y la semana que viene para que avance un poco más. ¿Listo? Y así yo miro. Entonces, por ejemplo, acá Daniel Felipe dice que está leyendo Las Aventuras de Pinocho. ¿Cierto? Mire, The Adventure of Pinocho, ¿ok? Y yo ahí puedo mirar qué es lo que está haciendo él. Ahí yo puedo mirar qué está haciendo Felipe, si está leyendo, si solamente avanzó las hojas, porque ahí el libro se da cuenta, ¿cierto? El libro se da cuenta si el estudiante solamente avanza o no le da clic, ¿cierto? Entonces es importante. Y resulta que yo les voy a pedir en una parte del libro que les pedí que leyeran, que hasta Alice me dijo que había una serie o una película en Netflix, que me graben un audio en una partecita y ustedes tienen la opción de grabar, ¿cierto? Entonces ahí tienen que hacer el ejercicio de grabar la voz. Listo, entonces vamos a dejar de compartir pantalla y vamos a escuchar preguntas. Joel.
Profe, el libro que usted nos asignó es el que se llama, espere, profe, que se me cayeron los audífonos, el que se llama The Great Race.
The Loch Ness Monster.
Ah, ¿el del lago Ness?
Sí,
eso. Profe, es que lo mal es que yo no sé cómo hacer el audio.
Ah, ahorita les explico. No,
¿cómo
leamos? No hay problema. Sofía
profe,
Zambrano.
Dime, es que tengo otra cosa.
Dime,
profe. Es que cuando estoy leyendo dice logo, a veces dice aquí, me está diciendo, dice logo warning y se me sale la página.
Porque de pronto la llevas abriendo, o sea, que la tienes abierta durante mucho tiempo, entonces esas páginas son de seguridad.
Ah, profe, pero yo la acabo de abrir.
Ah, pues
desde... Yo la acabé de abrir hace 2 minutos. ¿Y me salió?
A veces pasa eso. Ahorita me muestras entonces y me compartes pantalla. Ana Sofía.
Ya lo solucioné.
Ah, listo. Ana Sofía.
Profe, es que era para pedirte si tú me puedes habilitar todos los libros que están de nivel bajito.
Ah, ok. Listo. Pero ¿cuáles? Tienes que decirme porque... No, digamos que ustedes pueden...
No, tener... pues cualquiera, profe, que sea así como de nivel bajito para ir cogiéndole confianza a la plataforma.
Ah, listo. Porque digamos que ustedes no pueden llenarse de libros, solo pueden tener como 4. Si ustedes empiezan y dicen, ay, no, es que no me deja leer, quiere decir que lo tiene que devolver. Entonces le da pisa ahí en el libro que está leyendo, y le va a salir check-in, quiere decir que le dé clic ahí y lo devuelva a la biblioteca para que le quede un espacio, porque no puedes llenarte de muchos libros allí. Bueno, listo, entonces ahorita miramos y hacemos esa tarea en la tarde. No te digo ya, porque ahorita ya entro a reunión, tengo reunión. Listo, Samuel Suárez.
Pero...